Why is it in a world of so many people, I only want to think about one?
I don't want to put you in an uncomfortable position.
Put me in any position you want.
Oh, you're not wearing that.
What's wrong with it?
Oh, Nate, come on, make an effort. We're going to die one day. We're really going to die. And when that happens, you're going to think to yourself, why the hell didn't I wear something sexy when I still had the chance?
I really shouldn't talk to you about my family. You're not going to want to work with me once you realise I come from a bunch of lunatics.
I mean, I really quite enjoy working with you, Dr. Prammer.
What have I done? Alarms going off, sex alarms. You had sex with your sister's ex-alarms.
Billy, I slept with Mick.
Can't look at you right now.
We have enough for the house and we'll still have $3,412 left for the wedding.
What wedding?
Our wedding!
I'm afraid that's it. It won't be possible for the two of you to conceive a child together.
Am I your biological child?
I did not lie.
You so did.
Didn't. I just never really
never got around to telling him he's not Nina's real father.
Is that
your wife, Beta?
Yeah, I think it is.
Dr. Patrick Reed, new anaesthetist.
You know what your problem is?
Well, right now, you're my problem.
Shit.
Now you're not listening to me.
No, I'm just trying to be realistic. Because there's a strong likelihood that down the track we're going to cause each other a lot of pain.
Patrick and I broke up. God, I wish you were here.
I think you being so involved, hanging around Jimmy so much, is confusing. I just want to know what's going on. Clap your hands, the echo lingers. No. It's probably late period. Late period's a late period. No need to jump to conclusions.
Made me think how lucky I am. I have what I have. With you.
I tried to keep him awake.
Sorry, you can't come through.
Patrick, I'm here.
Wait, please.
We did everything we could, but he didn't survive the procedure. I'm so sorry.
I've been making bargains in my head.
Bargaining that you'd rather have Patrick than the baby. Oh, Neans, I think that's perfectly understandable.
How am I going to be a good mum? I feel so broken.
Neans, I'm thinking more clearly than you are at the moment, and I know that you're going to love this baby.
What if I don't?
Well, then I'll cover you. If you're too sad to start with, I'll love the baby. I'll love the baby until you're ready to.
A level of attraction towards Billy.
I want to kiss you.
This is what I do. Impulsive sex because of an inability to see potential consequences.
We've been all right these last 6 months, haven't we? I miss your dad so much.
Sick of saying I'm fine. I'm fucking angry.
Thank you for being my lover.
I'll love you forever.
I'm seeing someone else.
Her name's Mimi. She's a manager.
I'm so sad.
What do you do?
I'm an astronomer.
I think that's my towel.
Sorry. No, it's not mine.
I don't suppose you want to come to the hotel.
I didn't plan this part, but it's working out pretty well.
I think you are so beautiful.
Hi.
It looks a bit like blood.
His test results aren't great. Are they suggesting a transplant?
No, you're not going to be the donor because I am.
A new midwife. It's a big deal.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? You said you were a florist.
You said you monitored space junk. Thomas is separated. And his ex-wife, she's not pregnant.
Thomas, this is Nina. She's been looking after me.
Hello.
Hello.
Don't ever contact me again.
Is she the love of your life?
It's over, Mick said so.
But you're not absolutely sure, are you?
You're the love of my life.
damage.
No, Nina, please stop saying how good of friends we are. I don't love you as a friend. I have plenty of friends. I love you.
Yes, Zoe. This is your family, and it's always going to be like this.